I am Dr. Muhammad Nahyan Farooq Chaudhuri. I passed my MBBS from Sylhet MM Jasmani Medical College on January 2013. And now currently I am working as a resident physician in Sir Solimullah Medical College in Gastroenterology Department under the residency course of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujib Medical University. A few days back I passed the MRCB PACES exam on the third diet of 2016. And I attended the intensive PACES courses that was arranged by the SS Academy on December 2015. And I'm really grateful to SS Academy because that was the first course that I attended, or I collected the material from that course. If I recall that days is after passing part two last year, I was actually thinking, what sort of exam it is. I had no idea, in fact, to be honest, what is the format of the exam, what sort of cases will be there, how to prepare, most importantly, how to take the preparation for such a vast exam, which has a very detailed syllabus. And I was really worried. And all of a sudden, I came to know that SS Academy is going to arrange a PACES intensive course that will be of 7 days. And reasonably, actually, I passed from Sylhet MM Jasmani Medical College, and I was doing an honorary training there. So as I was in Sylhet, I couldn't took part in the previous part one and part two courses by arranged by the SS Academy, actually. But after the end of this course, I thought that I would feel much luckier if I could have attended those courses as well. And I had lots of positive remarks about Sumanta sir before coming to this course. And whenever I heard that SS Academy is going to arrange a 7 days course, I thought it would be very helpful for me. It is just 8 days. And so I just jumped to register my name in this course, and I came to attend this course. And from this course, as I mentioned, I collected all the tools and all the tips and tricks. It was the first lesson and first teaching about PACES. For me, it was this course. And to be honest, actually, I was also worried about, because many people were saying I was a bit junior, a bit younger. It needs lots of experience, lots of exposure to the patients, and lots of other things to be passed. And what I can remember still, at the end of the course, there is a feedback is given by Sumanta sir. And probably it was 21st December 2015, when sir was standing here. It was probably the evening, about 4 to 5 p.m. I was sitting there. During the feedback, he was saying, my candidate number was candidate number 4 in that course. He was saying, candidate number 4, Nahyan, you are superb. I am proud of you because you are from my medical college. And actually, what I want to say, I feel myself pride, and I am really proud because I am from that medical college from where Sumanta sir, a brilliant a mentor of PACES, of MRCP, has passed. I myself feel proud to be a student of that medical college, in fact. And what actually we were saying, you are young, energetic, and I'm very, it's very positive in the IT. And what you need to do is that I have given all the skeleton of this, skeleton about this course. What you need to do is just the finishing by practicing, practice and practice. And actually what I'm saying this thing, I'm not to praise myself, actually. I'm saying this thing because these words inspired me a lot, and put a great sort of confidence, which is really needed for the exam. And this is a special quality of Sumanta sir, who inspires and give the confidence to each and every candidate in a distinct manner. What I'm trying to make out, actually, the quality of sir, that inspiring and giving confidence to each and every candidate. And actually, before coming to the course, I thought actually the 7 days, it is a very small time for such a vast exam. But before the exam, actually, I was just recalling that what sir actually said, all the things at the finishing part, that again just a review about the course and what. And I was astonished to find that all the important cases regarding all the stations and all the key discussions, all the things he covered. And then actually I thought that this is only possible by one person, that is the Sumanta sir, to summarize and concise all the things in such an excellent manner within this short period of time. This is another marvelous quality of sir. And The classes were actually probably most probably from 3 p.m. to 10 p.m. local time. So almost 6 to 7 hours we had to spend the time with Shumanta sir. And at a someone may think that actually for such a long time at a stress it may be boring. But during the time actually we were just spellbound to his way of teaching, method of teaching, and way of delivery to the candidates. It was, we were just spellbound. And at the end of the 7 days, it seemed just a few hours actually have passed. And I thought that it would have been better if I could have spent a few more hours with sir. And definitely there were his packages of tips and tricks, his all the shortcuts and mnemonics. These are unique for Shumanta sir. I don't want to say anything actually more. People may say I'm just exaggerating. Because someone or somebody who has statistics of records and performances, you don't need to tell anything more, anything very much actually, too much. Like you can see actually, the course was in 2015 December, and now it is the time is November 2016, just 11 months like that. And we are 5 candidates there in the course of SS Academy, and 2 have already passed. And 3 more who are progressing in a decent manner, and they're just in the terminal part part of that pipeline. And hopefully hopefully we will have some very good news of success in the next few days or months. That actually describes what sort of academy it is, how the courses are running. And one more thing I should mention here is that in very few academies in Bangladesh you will find, or even no academy actually, where you will find that foreign students are coming here to attend the classes of the academicians or sirs. You can see that foreign candidates are frequently coming here to attend the classes of Shumanta sir. That is also another unique thing regarding this academy. And not only that, I'm really proud to be a part of this academy, because this academy is not only now confined to this country, it has crossed the boundary of this country. It is regularly taking classes courses in India, and not only in the subcontinent. It has even crossed the margin of the subcontinent and continent as well. It is also taking classes in UK, as far as I have heard, and I'm really proud for that. And the people, these courses in those places are also getting more popular, and people are competing to get get the opportunity to attend the classes of Shumanta sir. This actually describes about this academy and the quality of Shumanta sir's teaching. I don't need to mention many things, I think. And lastly, but not the least, I must thank the administrative part and the supporting staff who are very much organized, structured, very cooperative, and highly professional in their activities. And I think actually this is due to the combination of this world-class professionalism and the exceptional brilliance in teaching of Shumanta Kumar Shah sir that has reached this academy to that extent of greatness. And again, finally, I would like to thank Shumanta sir for arranging such a program for celebration of my success. And I must say, this success is not a success of mine, it's the success of this academy, and especially Shumanta sir. And my best wishes for this academy, and my best wishes for all the candidates of this academy who are going to appear in the upcoming exams. Thanks to all of you for
thank you.